Hello everybody, welcome to today's live stream. I'm up to Metropolis on Halo 2. And I'm playing through on... What am I playing through on? Normal. So, welcome to today's live stream. Hope you're having a great day. I'm just going to get started. That's it. There's not much else to say. So, I've just been playing through all the Halo games. Been through Halo 1, and now I'm just up to Halo 2. Just playing through casually, really. Not doing anything that particularly dramatic. So I'm not playing it through on Legendary or anything like that. It's been a long time since I've played these games. Still getting used to, well, still reminding myself how they work. Trying to kind of... what's the word? I suppose trying to kind of... what's the word? I can't remember the word. I played them a lot in the past anyway. I'm trying to remind myself how the levels work and get the memory back in my hands for playing the games. That was total gibberish. I do apologise. It's been a long day. I do play these games after a long day in work. And I'm a teacher, I'm right at the very end of term, and I'm very tired. So, do forgive me. It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing. Of course, I'm playing through the anniversary remastered version, so all these cut sequences I don't think were in the original game. I'll skip them anyway, because I want to actually play now. Oh, we're a bit wobbly then. Wow, look at that. Sounds different there as well. Brilliant, getting a tank. That person's got a rocket launcher there as well. Just been out, bought a couple of beers, but they're in the fridge cooling down. Just waiting for them to cool down so I can have a drink. If you haven't checked out my YouTube channel, please check it out. There's a link to it on my Twitch page. I've been playing Minecraft a lot recently. Started a new Minecraft series on 1.17. Putting a little bit more into it than these videos. These are just straight live streams, but the others I'm editing it and making the videos a bit differently. Wow, that does look really good on my screen. Had a game on Sea of Thieves the other day, which is really great fun. If not played it, it's well worth playing. Great multiplayer game. I tried it on my own, but my ship kept sinking. So yeah, it's not as fun on your own. But looks really, really stunning as well. For a comic booky cartoony game, it's fun. And the Pirates of the Caribbean update's coming out soon as well, which I'm looking forward to. On the 22nd, what date is that? What, tomorrow? Oh, tomorrow. I think it's the 22nd anyway. All right, now we're good. Better shoot that before it destroys me. Just looking back at the old graphics. So this would have been in the original Xbox. One thing I always remember about the original Xbox is you could upload your CDs onto it and listen to, and some of the games allowed you to listen to your CDs. Not the fastest moving vehicle. Let's get him on there. Have I picked up extra people as I've been going along? On this game, can you knock them down or could you just hit the guns? I've got a feeling you could only hit the guns. Something behind me.
Okay, everyone be cool.
Did I just drop a tank off the bottom? I think it might have. My tank's smoking now, that's not a good sign. I music's kicking in. Very heroic. All three soldiers on this have got a rocket launcher. Don't shoot near us! Don't shoot it near us! I warn you! You'll kill us all! Playing on a PC, but I've got a Series X control pad. Just in case you're interested. You might not be. Pretty boring. Pretty boring fact. Fill in the silence. Work, troops. There's a warthog. Well, someone's driving it. Which means they're just going to get killed. Will that warthog get all the way around? Come on, let's get in that warthog. Come on, folks. Still keep forgetting you can't sprint. We don't want the gun people.
Tight quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
We really would like the rocket launcher people. Come on, rocket launcher people, get in! Come on, get in! Why aren't they getting in? Come on, I need some people with me. They must be programmed to just stay there. I mean, these people might get in. I bet these get in straight away. There's no point in me going down here if I haven't got anyone to shoot the guns. Get in. I need someone to control the gun. Move out the way. Have I just killed them now? Oh. No. Why is no one getting in?
You can't hide from me.
Forget it. Forget it. Yeah, don't worry. Don't come and fight with me. You just. I'm just gonna get out. Kill him then. Yeah. What was the point in that warthog at all? I take it you weren't supposed to take it up here. mean to do that. It worked though, that's all right. Didn't mean to do that at all then. I haven't really got... Oh, perfect. Read my mind. Oh, what a shot. I'm not going down to... Is that one of our guys? Come on, stop. Get out. Get in.
Spotted another one.
Ooh, that's a more interesting gun.
Load, 140 round clip.
Bye bye. I'm going the right way. This way. Come on, get your shots on target. Fighting that
well done, Marines. We got a ghost inbound.
So many memories.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building.
I'll get them.
They're the biggest threat.
Oh no. Oh, you've shot our own vehicle. Just shoot him one more time. Brilliant. There were some Marines trapped in that building. It wasn't these ones that are dead, is it? No. Forget it. Oh, this isn't good. I don't know where I'm going. I'm lost. Oh, is it up? No. Do we go in this door? Ah. They were trapped in this building. I thought they just died.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way.
Got a ways to go.
The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Charge now, Corporal.
Sergeant Benz.
Good work. I like this bit. Oh, is it this bit? I know it crawls over the top of you, doesn't it? And it destroys that tank. I'm not buying it that that tank didn't just disable that. I'm stand here. I think it walks over the top of you, doesn't it? Anything I can kill on it? Kill me then walk into it. No. No. And then we jump on here and fight. Here it is. What guns have we got here? I'm jumping on that. Whoa! Nice.
Come
Oh no. I don't want to die now. Sorry. Got a bit of a cough. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where are they all coming from? Can't breathe. They're tough then. Are you gonna mark me? Actually, I've just realised what I used to do is stay on the top and take them all out from the top as much as I was able to. I just charged straight down here and started fighting. How on earth is that surviving a sniper shot? Right, need a different gun. Is there needlers? Oh yeah, that'll do. How is that? Ow, it's so tough for them. Oh, let's not go down a sec. Something's... I must have got them all now. Oh. I thought you had to shoot something to take them out. Maybe not. Nice cut sequence there.
Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Ma'am! Slipspace rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Destination solution.
We are not losing that ship.
Cool. Brilliant. I'm just going to get a drink while that's loading.
How much further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do? Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat. Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it. Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
I think this is the Arbiter level, I think. Drink and a slice of quiche. I feel like I get a kick back with Halo and a slice of quiche. Just hope you can't hear me eating it on the microphone. I would skip this, but I'm trying to eat.
Noble prophets of truth and mercy.
I forgot about them.
I have brought the incompetent.
I hated fighting them, they were dead tough.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
Boots. That's what they were. I don't need boots. I'm sorry, you probably hear me.
The council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the van.
Okay, I'm ready to go. Let's skip it. I'm the Arbiter on this. I think I'm
on the arm of the prophets, Arbiter. And you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident.
I was about to kill them, then I forgot. On the same side.
And it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
No. Did you go invisible? Or did I imagine that? Ah! You could go invisible.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Yeah. Couldn't get engaged camouflage because it run out. I'm sorry if you can still hear quiche in my mouth. Like the energy swords. Oh, these are everywhere. Hang on a minute. Let's just. Oh! 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 Whew. Close one. Why did that come up and go like that? Bit of a glitch then in the game, it looked like. We just stood there running into the wall. It's very quiet this level. There's almost no music.
Sentinels, the holy warriors of the secret rings. Why have they sided with these heretics? Camouflage engaged.
He asked me to open the door then, I think he did, didn't he? There's nice creepy music there in the background, isn't it? There you go. Oh, nearly shot one of my guys then. It's a good guy. Whoa! Whoa! Good or bad? Is that my team? Yeah. Get can fit in another weapon. You shooting me now? Someone's shooting from somewhere. They're a little bit too similar. A good bad mouth. Who's shooting me? Oh! Two guys literally right next to me. Oh, no! Sorry, mate. Sorry. Waiting for. Have I missed something? And it's okay, leader. I suppose we're going somewhere. And these doors are open. I don't know what to do. Just the way I came in. Yeah. Hmm. Maybe it wasn't. There's many here to kill. Probably because you're supposed to come this way. Make ready. Didn't see that. I thought it was. Ugh. Didn't see that. Weapons are a bit frustrating. Prefer this one. I like to adopt the run out, get shot loads of times and just hope you don't die method. And hopefully you're shooting quicker than they're shooting and you survive with a low shield. That's the technique I adopt for this game. It's called the play not easy and normal technique. Oh. You see, sometimes that technique doesn't work, as you can see. Right, let's give that another go. Right. Apologise if you can hear my control pad clicking around in the background. Oh, you can duel. Your keys are brilliant. That's deadly. Quickly run out of ammo, though. kill them. I'm not sure if they do the needles work on them. Yeah, they do. Oh, I'm not got a grenade on me about. No. Oh, I was just being lazy then. Just being lazy. Use this weapon yet. A bit bored of the needler, it's a bit slow. Ooh. Did he just shoot me then? Didn't he? Just take cover a minute.
I found you, Arbiter.
Good. Just fancied having a look at the old graphics there. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm throwing a grenade. I'm stuck. Oh, rubbish. I don't like repeating the same bits over and over again. It's really annoying. That's not cover. Uh-oh. I can't see him because of the light on the gun. All those other guys died. In 1980s music, huh? Right? not 100% know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be following this phantom. Yeah. I like the way you can see my legs sticking out of the back. It's a bit of a design flaw in the plane, that. How do I go up? All I made was we'll take them out one by one. One by one, did he say? I think so. One by one. Oh, no. Oh dear, this. This. Yeah, I'm in a bit of trouble here. Are there any spurs anywhere? Help. Where's it gone? Oh no. Maybe there's some pack up here. I'm not gonna survive this. There must be some. Packed up. I need a new one. That one's down. How on earth am I still flying? In good shape.
The area is clear. Let us continue.
Ah, what's that? No. There's some. Quick. Whoa. Where's the ship gone? Up. Don't shoot me. Uh-oh, hang on a minute. Whoa. Follow you anywhere, mate. I've got fallen to pieces. No. I need another banshee. Well, it looks heroic anyway. Ooh. Whoa. How is this still in the air? Attack something there.
We've trapped the heretic leader to this part of the station.
I have
clear
to go
that
there.
Landing zone and get inside.
Right. I'm around here. Oh, don't shoot. They got rocket launchers. Oh, let's take one of them. That's fun. The Oracle. Right, I'm going to leave it there. Thank you very much for watching if you watched this live stream, and thank you very much for watching if you watched it as a recording. Have an amazing week, and I will catch you on the next live stream. Thank you very much. Goodbye.